Hi, my name is Mary, and it is my pleasure. Actually, it's my privilege to be able to tell you about the recovery I've experienced under Dr. Ray's care. But first, I would like to tell you a little story. In January, my daughter and grandson came to visit from San Diego, and while they were here, Mother Nature was kind enough to provide us with a very ample snowfall. So we spent one afternoon out in the yard playing, building a snowman, and having snowball fights. Well, technically, I don't think a three-year-old throwing a two-handed snowball from 4 feet away qualifies as a fight. But as he chased me around the yard, I did realize that had this child been born 2 years ago, I would not have been outside playing. I would have been standing at the kitchen window, sadly watching my life pass me by, not knowing how to get it back. Even my daughter commented, "Mom, I never imagined we'd have an afternoon like this." You see, my journey back to health started almost 2 years ago when I literally dragged myself into Dr. Ray's office, my back very damaged by numerous falls and three whiplash injuries. Frankly, all I was looking for was some relief for my back pain. But in addition, I was shown a program that taught me how to reduce the inflammation in my body so that my immune system would be able to operate at an optimal level. Within 3 to 4 weeks, I noticed a considerable difference in my back pain. At 2 months, my asthma was gone. Now for me, that was a big darn deal because I have had asthma since I was 25 years old. So on the one hand, I was really excited and grateful that it was gone, but on the other hand, I was so totally frustrated with conventional medicine that for 40 years, all they had done for me was give me pills and steroid inhalers. Nothing was ever said or done to address the cause of my asthma. Yet in 2 months, so we're talking 60 days versus 40 years, and my asthma was nearly gone simply by changing my diet and getting my back adjusted on a regular basis. Other improvements that I've experienced, I lost 25 pounds, so now my blood pressure and body mass index are at healthy levels. I stand much taller, seems like anyway. I move easily, I sleep soundly at night. And yeah, I smile a lot more now because life is a lot more fun when you are not facing chronic pain and illness. So I firmly believe that Ponce de Leon had it all wrong. He thought he found the Fountain of Youth in St. Augustine, Florida, but I know I found it in Thornton, Colorado, at Chiropractic Plus with Dr. Ray, his staff, and the Maximized Living Program. So as I see it, there are a few questions you should be asking yourself. Are you tired of being in pain all of the time? Are you frustrated you do everything the medical doctor tells you to do and you still are not getting better? Are you upset that now you're taking a second medication to offset the side effects of the first medication that was not making you better to start with? Do you have an open mind? Can you conceive or at least accept there might be another way to get healthy? And do you have the determination to work to get your health back? Because after all, this is the fight of your life. It is the fight for the quality of life that you will experience for the rest of your days. If you answered yes to any of those questions, then you need to check out the Maximized Living Program. In Dr. Ray, you will have an amazing, extremely intelligent, knowledgeable doctor who becomes totally invested in your recovery. You see, the difference here is that he is treating the cause of your illness, not the symptoms. Remember that damaged back of mine? Well, we've now recovered about 85 to 90% of the correct curve my spine is intended to have. I know that's hard to believe, but we've got the proof in black and white. Come to the office, ask to see the x-rays. The results have been phenomenal. So what are you waiting for? You know, until it happened for me, I had no idea how empowering it is to be in charge of my own health. And I certainly wish for you that same sense of control and the same degree of recovery that I've experienced. They say the journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. The first step on your journey back to health is to call and make an appointment. But I do feel I need to warn you. I want you to be prepared to be amazed at what is possible under Dr. A's care and guidance.